What's going on? How you doing? Eric Harlan here at the Memphis Drum Shop, having a blast. Got my signature crash stack lineup that I love to use. This is 18-inch FX Series K, so you can look at it in all this beauty and see what's underneath it. Wish I was like a bicycle. I could use this as like rims or something. And underneath, I have a 12-inch splash that I'm using today to get a stack sound. I'll play them both individually, so you can hear them separately, and then I'll play them together, just like we in the drum shop. All right, here we go. Then I like to put them together, and there's a couple of unique sounds that you can do with this. First, you can just play it without the felt, which gives it a little bit more of an open sound if you're into that. Sounds like this. One way, or you know, even before I put the felt on, there's another way. If you want to be a little bit even more original, this is a totally different way of doing it, putting the crash cymbal, the splash cymbal, on top of the crash gets this sound. That's a completely different sound, much more louder. So, you know, whatever tickles your fancy, you know, makes your drum experience the best. Then I like to put the felt on and crank it up pretty tight, and then it really dries it out. So they almost sound like you can do like a double hi-hat thing. Like accuracy, like I do, sometimes a nice, like a crisp drum or a crisp cymbal sound can really just cut through. So when I'm playing something like this, it's awesome, and it has a tone of its own. If you can really hear it, it's great. So you can get these exact cymbals only at mycymbal.com.